wanted to show him how he felt when he was just a boy, neglected, isolated, left alone with only his farts for company. The boarding school miles away from family, not only physically, but mentally. You recollect the way? Remember it, cried Scrooge. I could walk it blindfold. As we strode down the well-remembered hallway into that bare, melancholy room, Scrooge's face flickered with different emotions. Hatred, sadness, regret.
Hands touch, eyes meet, sudden silence, sudden heat, hearts leap in a giddy womb. He could be that boy, but I'm not that girl.
Well, there are those whose standards age is an oak tree, but yet still seem to fall to naivety.
Okay. This is all sounding a bit like a Christmas carol now. All this talk about ignorance on one and man's space responsibilities.
Look outside the window and tell me what you see. Do you really see the road that you believe the Lord has ordained for thee?
Well, the Lord did say, let there be light, but instead darkness and misery continues to fall.
Baby, please, I need a clean slate. Help me now, life's been so hard, but I'm trying to move on. I've been too many places, but I still haven't found my home. Where have you been? Protect you from the honey claw, keep the vampires from your door. When the chips sit down, I'll be around with my undying, death-defying love for you. Every will hurt itself. Let yourself be beautiful with sparkling lights, flowers and pearls and pretty girls.
Well, you can't say nothing when you're 7, you're not, you're nearly 8.
I wish I was our Sammy. You wanna see him spit. Straighten your eye from 20 yards. And every time he's allowed to play on matches and he goes to bed dead late. And after about 7, he's around nearly 8.
You know what, Sammy? He draws me women without arms or legs or even heads in the bath when you go swimming. But I'm not allowed to go to the bath. My mum said I have to wait because I might get drowned. Because I'm only 7, but I'm not. I'm nearly 8.
You know what, Sammy? You know what he does? What he sometimes does? He wheezed straight through the letterbox of the house next door to us.
Cause all of me loves all of you. Loves your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. See what's on my mind, and you should have known. No, now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm all on what you made of me. I followed the voice you gave to me. But now I gotta find my own. You should have listened.
It isn't my first mission, neither will it be my last, but something about this one differs from the rest. A weird energy surrounds me, and for the first time in thousands of years, I'm unsure. Unsure of what it is I'm unsure of, I sit and wait, now accompanied by a feast. I wait now for a man who is yet to prove himself to society, a man who is yet to place beans above gold.
Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race.
There are people is for you and for me. Make a better place for you and for me.
And embarrassing in public, it's really funny. And she's like, and everyone's staring like, oh, what a bad kid. And I'm like, hey, time for some presents.
I shouldn't have to tidy my room anyway.
I'm a kid. No one can force me into child labour. I know my rights.
So anyway, Santa, don't forget anything on the list, otherwise I'll throw a tantrum.
Now smile for a selfie. Hey, why aren't you smiling?
We can all share tears. Now she's gone, oi. We can smile because she has lived. We can be full of the love that we share.
He could feel the angry, bloodthirsty hand of the people grab at him, desperate and ravenous for revenge. The stench of their torches hung thick in the air like a veil of death. Its putrid smoke stung his eyes, making the tears flow thick and fast down his face, eyes bloodshot, veins spidering within them.
Oh, if you cut it down, then you'll never know. The colours of the wind.
I step up to the stage and fix my tie. I take my final silent breath. I have a dream today.
Here I am sat in my dorm room in Oxford. Research books surrounding me and wondering how I possibly got to this point. Thinking back to when I was younger in Pakistan.
There were so many times I wondered how I'd get through the night. I took all that I could take, and I crashed down and I toppled, but I did not crumble. I got through all of the pain. I didn't know my own strength.
Strictly speaking, Scrooge. Scrooge was a challenge. He feared nothing but his own demise, and yet he didn't. He felt nothing for those beneath him, and yet he did. He was cold through and through, and yet he wasn't. Scrooge did not respect those beneath him.
So I will call upon your name and keep rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours and you are mine. But when I'm down and feeling blue, I close my eyes so I can be with you.
I may not.